Is it turkey time? Are you ready for turkey? You want some turkey? You do? You want some turkey? You're hungry? You want a snack? Yes? Okay! Let's get it!
Turkey time. Rascal, of course, is finished first. But Dolly's not far behind. Turkey time! Yay!
And there, Mr. Rascal, lying in the grass. It's a perfect day. He doesn't want to go in the house either. He just loves sitting outside. It's really good dog weather out here. Are you having a good time out here? It's 64 degrees. It's a beautiful day. You blend in perfectly with the leaves. I can see why you don't want to go back in the house. I just got the mail, and my two pals are waiting for me at the bottom of the driveway. It was 28 degrees this morning, but Rascal on the right, an American Eskimo dog, he loved it. Dolly, the Yorkie little puppy, she's 11. She didn't mind it, but she wanted to go in the house as soon as possible. It's November 2nd. We'll be turning the clocks forward this weekend. Is there anything you'd like to say, Dolly?
How was your day? Did you have a good day today? You did? That's wonderful. Rascal, did you have a good day today? You did? That's wonderful. You ready to go in the house? You want to go in the house? Okay, let's go. Come on, Rascal. Say goodbye, Dolly. Say bye-bye. Woo. Say so long, Rascal. Boy, he looks wide as a truck, but he's only 20 pounds. And she's gaining a little weight. She's 9 pounds. But that's all right. You need to stock up on a little bit of extra bulk. It's going to be a cold winter. Okay, pal. See you later. Let's go in. Who is that, Dolly? What you doing, Dolly? Is there something down there? There's a rascal. There's a rascal. Smell. it a squirrel? What is it? Okay, Rascal. I go this way. Too bright, is it? Is it okay? Okay. What is it?